Sorry, Dad. You're right, I shouldn't have cussed. Want your eggs scrambled or fried? Well, I'll surprise you then.
Thank you so much. Have a great day.
Excuse me, sir.
Yep.
Yeah, let's go by. Well, hello there, Miss Sarah. How's it going?
Full of spirits. How are you doing? It's great to see you.
Well, thank you. You know, we're just out today getting our groceries and getting our usual flowers.
I love those flowers. They're so pretty and they smell good, too. Those are the ones that your mom really loved.
Yeah, that's actually why he loves them so much. So.
Mm-hmm.
But anyway, how much again?
$6.29.
All right. Here's $7.
Thank
you. Keep the change, all right?
Awesome. You guys have a great day.
Thanks,
you
too.
Take care.
Yeah.
Bye-bye.
Come on, buddy. Let's go.
Come on.
Shh, 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 shh.
Okay. Okay.
All right, Dad, hope you're ready for the movie. It's supposed to be really good, and it's exciting. Let's go. All right, no, take your seatbelt off. There you go. Okay, here we go. Hey you, how's it going?
I'm good, really good actually. What are you doing here?
Just gonna go see a movie with Dad, so.
Oh, duh.
Yeah.
Have you seen the end of Bloody Spiral?
No, actually we were gonna go see that. Is there actually any blood in it?
Not too much. It's pretty crazy though.
Yeah.
Someone does die.
Wow.
You should let me know what you think whenever you see it.
Sure, absolutely. All right, thanks.
Hello, sorry to bother you. I'm your new neighbor, Juan. We moved in today. Me and my wife, we had a long day. I was wondering if you could play music just a little bit more quieter. We're trying to go to sleep. Thank you.
Did you hear that?
That guy has got some nerve.
Nah, forget that, bro.
Let's play that song again. This time,
play it louder. We've seen it this week.
Great movie that was. I mean, I can't believe he died at the end. Jeez. Okay, you know, next week though, you're picking the film, all right? Falling asleep there, Dad? Dad. Dad, wake up. Dad! Dad, are you okay? Dad? No, Dad, no. Dad! No! No, 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 no. 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 Okay. Alright. Alright. Yes. My father, he's unconscious, I think. I don't know if he's breathing, and I don't know if he has a pulse. I don't know. We're on County Road 1067. Please. Just hurry, okay? Dad. Dad. Dad, wake up. Dad. No. Dad. Wake up. Wake up.
sorry to hear about your dad passing. You've been through so much. If there's anything you need or you need to talk to someone, I'm here for you, okay? You're gonna get through this.
I really liked it. It was really, really funny.
It was.
Yeah.
I guess we'll see you later.
Okay, bye. Hey. Hey, I haven't seen you and your dad here in a while. Are you here to watch a movie?
Yeah.
Where's your dad?
He actually, just passed away.
Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry to hear that. Do you want some company?
Sure. Do you want to go see a movie with me?
Sure, why not? I love watching movies.
Thanks. Have you seen The Money Shot yet?
No, I haven't, but I heard it's, like, stupid funny.
Well, I really could use something stupid and funny right about now.